Ready to start.
Okay, coming, Angela. See you later.
And now we have two very special guests at Family Daycare. We have Biff and Sully.
Yay! Yay. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yay! Yay!
Elmo?
Sorry.
Hey, can't blame the little red guy. It is pretty exciting to have two greats such as us from the construction world here to talk to you today.
Yeah, it's very exciting, Mr. Biff and Mr. Sully.
Okay, now listen up, because today we're going to talk about the word that's right up there over the door, right, Sol? And that there is the word, hey, why should I have all the fun of saying it? You guys should say it.
Okay, what's that word?
Exit.
Good.
Exit, yeah. Now, I want you to all know that you can rest easy knowing that that there exit sign was put up there the right way.
Yeah.
Because I personally hammered it up there all by myself, so there would be no problems with it, see? Sully? I told you not to put it up that way.
Yeah.
All right. Mm-hmm. I think I hammered that exit sign up there real good this time.
Yay! Yay, Mr. Biff.
Now, anyway, like I was trying to say before, your old pal Biff and Sully are gonna be talking to you about that word up there. The word,
exit.
Exit, yes, you are right, little red guy.
Elmo.
Whatever. Now, when you see a sign that says exit, what do you do, Sol? Sully, where are you going? How do you like that? I asked Sully to show what exit means, and what's he do? He leaves. He's out of here. I'm sorry about this, folks.
No, Mr. Biff, Elmo thinks Mr. Sully left because he was showing exit means the way out.
The way out.
Yeah.
Exactly. And so ends our talk about exit.
Yay!
Yes, thank you. Thank you. A pleasure to help the youth of America. And now, I've got to go. Hey, where am I?
Biff?
Hmm?
The way out is this way.
Oh, right.
Okay, you're faster, so I'll let you do that. And now, back by popular demand, Biff and Sully.
Hey, thanks a bunch, a bundle of bats. Yeah, we're back again. But this time, I, Biff, am going to do all the talking, because Sully, frankly, you messed up too many times before. So just watch and see how it's done, okay? I'm going to do all the talking. Now, this time, I'm going to be talking to you about this letter. The letter,
B.
B. B, right, little red guy. And the sound of this letter is, exactly. Now, what can I show you that starts with the letter B? Something that starts with B is, something you can do that starts with the letter B is, Sully, what are you doing? What are you bowing for? You only bow at the end. Sully, you only bow at the end. You understand? Okay. Now, like I was trying to say here, something you could do that starts with B is... Sully, will you stop bowing? I told you we're not supposed to bow till the end.
But Mr. Biff, Elmo thinks Mr. Sully is bowing because he's showing that bow starts with B.
Elmo's got a point, Biff.
Well, of course bow starts with B. I know that, but I wanted to be the one to show what starts with B. You know, I'm the one who was talking and everything. I was supposed to be the one talking, and I was going to come out with something. I just needed a little time, and now it's over because Sully butted in.
Oh, Biff, Sully was just trying to help.
Yeah,
he didn't mean to cut you off. He just wanted to help you. Well, you can still show us something that begins with B. Oh, come on, let's wipe those tears. Come on.
Well, all right, yeah, Angela, please. Could I have the hanky?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Mr. Biff, come on. Yeah, show us something that begins with B, huh?
Yeah.
How about that?
All right. B is the first letter in the word blow.
Yay!
You.
Hey, no problem.
Oh, bye, Andrew. Come on, Abby.
So long, Sully! Well, now it's time to do some serious cutting and basting and coloring. Got the crayons, I got scissors. Yeah, just need a clean piece of paper here.
I don't think so, Biff. It's time to go home.
Time to go home?
Yeah, you know, everyone else left, and Kayla's gonna be waking up from her nap soon. Jamal will be home from work. We're gonna have dinner.
But I didn't even get to do anything yet. I was so busy talking to the Youth of America, I didn't get to color anything or do any puzzles or cutting or pasting or nothing.
Well, I'm sorry, but it really is time to go. But before you leave, you can help me say the letters and the number of the day.
Okay. Let me take this one by myself. Okay. Listen to this. Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter B, and by the letter, that old letter, W, and by my favorite number, the familiar, swift little number, 1. Hey, Angela, can I come back sometime?
Sure, Biff, anytime.
Oh, thanks.